Nuclear submarines, often referred to as the silent predators beneath the waves, are astounding feats of military engineering and technology. They represent power and technical advancement in modern warfare strategy. These aquatic behemoths sit at the forefront of naval capabilities, symbolizing what nations can achieve with human intellect and technological advancement. Developed during the mid-20th century, nuclear submarines completely transformed naval warfare. Their primary advantage over conventional submarines is that they need not surface for long periods due to their nuclear propulsion systems. This allows them to remain submerged for months on end without refueling or airing, making them nearly invisible and hence more likely to evade detection by enemy forces. The heart of a nuclear submarine is its reactor unit, which harnesses energy produced when atomic nuclei are split in a process known as fission. This energy powers turbines which propel the submarine through water at remarkable speeds. The reactors can also be used to generate electricity for onboard systems and produce fresh water, vital supplies that allow these vessels to stay underwater for extended periods. Despite their militaristic purpose, these vessels have other uses too. They play vital roles in scientific research by collecting invaluable data about marine lifeforms or geological activities in otherwise inaccessible depths of oceans. However, no discussion about nuclear submarines would be complete without acknowledging their potential risks concerning environmental contamination if accidents occur or old subs are not decommissioned correctly, but countries with these weapons strive hard to ensure safety protocols are adhered strictly. In summary, nuclear submarines have done much more than just revolutionized naval warfare. They've redefined it entirely by posing incredible stealth advantages over conventional sea vessels while providing useful scientific data collection capabilities at deep sea levels that were once considered unreachable.